Well, we got the ripper here. We want to see how it works right here. Then we're going to run it in some wet spots and hopefully break the hard pan so it dries better. That thing's ripping deep. Damn.